safe and sound away from bloody strife. In Vietnam, our soldier boys are fighting for their life. And what is the reason for all this bloody strife? When a doctor operates, he has to use a knife. So now is the time to back up Uncle Sam and try to stop this evil thing away in Vietnam. Remember, not too long ago, we left it kind of late before we took a stand against bigotry and hate. Now once again, we must step in and nip it in the mud before our flag of freedom is trampled in the mud. And what is the reason for all this bloody strife? Well, a doctor operates, he has to use a knife. So now is the time to back up Uncle Sam and try to stop this evil thing away in Vietnam. The 81s and mortars are plowing up the dirt, and on a rock not far away there hangs a battered shirt. Every single soldier there is some poor brother's son, fighting noble words but with hand grenade and gun. And what is the reason for all this bloody strife? When a doctor operates, he has to use a knife. So now is the time to back up Uncle Sam and try to stop this evil thing away in Vietnam. They criticize United States because we interfere, but Uncle Sam is making sure it doesn't happen here. The time has come to face the truth and do what must be done, and that is why our soldier boys must fight the Viet Cong. And what is the reason for all this bloody strife? When a doctor operates, he has to use a knife. So now is the time to back up Uncle Sam and try to stop this evil thing away.